Okay, we have an unknown plane coming in first, and immediately behind him is Southwest Airlines 1332 coming in from Denver. First time ever plane spotting. Southwest 13 32. All right, incoming now is Southwest Flight 491 from Nashville. It's a Boeing 737-78Q or 7Q8. Okay, incoming now is flight 4599 from Las Vegas to Midway with a Boeing 737-8H4, and then immediately behind him is a flight 1428 from Washington to Midway with a Boeing 737-76M. Right behind this guy is flight 3980 from Orlando with a 737-7H4. LAX to New York flight way up there. It's hard to see. And incoming now is, let's see, Delta flight number 5366 with a Bombardier CRJ-900LR. Next up, we have flight number Southwest Flight 1566 from Kansas City with a Boeing 737-7H4. Incoming now is Southwest flight number 1062 from Detroit with a Boeing 737-8H4. Okay, this is a Learjet 45 coming in apparently. Not sure where this came from, but it's making a landing here at Midway. Southwest flight number 3961 coming in from Pittsburgh with a Boeing 737-7H4. A Hawker Beechcraft 400 XP coming in from I don't know where. This is a Cessna 680 Citation Sovereign from what appears to be Houston.